Oft times do I pause and wonder at the strength we find within us. At darkest hour, in deepest sorrow, whence comes the power that moves us on? To help when help is what we're needing, to do the work that must be finished, to shoulder well another's burden, though the life lost be our own. To stand for love when it's denied you, the punishment is bitter choosing, and run to arms that would enfold you, though your time might not be long. To stand with those who fight for justice, to care for them your needs denying, knowing they face their own dying in struggle waged, right or wrong. To care for those in deep affliction, in illness suffer pain and misery, without regard for your own frailty, to heal, to do what must be done. Though pain of loss is no stranger, though death claim your dearest lover, and after him your newborn daughter, a solitary teardrop runs. Those famed for their bravery who face the foe in cruel battle, who nobly stand for others' freedom, who lay their lives down for us all. But what of those who stand beside them, give their lives for love and honor? They wield not gun nor saber, do they not to heed that call? Oft times do I pause in wonder at the strength we find within us. At darkest hour, in deepest sorrow, whence comes the power that moves us on?